In Cyberpunk 2077, what makes you a criminal? Well, I suppose trying to rebind the keys. So a quick tutorial on how to make it work. Warning, this tutorial involves editing game configuration files. Make a copy of the original files just in case. You can use Notepad, but I would recommend download a dedicated editor like Notepad++. Just Google Notepad++ and find the correct version based on your Windows. Next, you need to find input user mappings.xml in Cyberpunk 2077 game files. The files will be located depending on what launcher you are using. For Steam, it will be one path, for Epic Games, it will be another. If you cannot find them, just download the Everything Search app to make your life a lot easier. It's available on voidtools.com. Simply launch everything and paste the file name, and then open path. In this video, I will demonstrate how to remap the F key. For more examples, take a look at the article at tarantulo.lt website. Or if you have questions, just leave a comment below. So now we have located our configuration file. Make a backup copy of the input user mapping.xml and open it up. Remapping the action F key is probably the most complex, because it is used in multiple places for different actions. Every section with open-closed brackets defines the action and the key. For example, let's find one more interesting with the F key. Open the search and type in exactly open brackets IK_F close brackets. Lots of information, but you only want to replace the letter F, in this case, with the mouse key. Next, we click to open the replace tool, then type in what field, open brackets IK_F close brackets, and in the width field, open brackets IK_mouse5 close brackets, and then press the replace all. At the bottom, you'll get a notification that it replaced everything in the entire file. That's good. Now we can save a file and close it. To make sure the game does not overwrite the file, make it read-only. Right-click properties and set the attribute. But just in case, make a copy of your modifications. Now, let's launch the game and look at what we have changed. Here, let's take a look at this car. As you can see, key binding changed from the F key to the mouse key to enter the vehicle. Although to exit the vehicle, it still remains the F key, which you must change in the settings menu. Let's do it now. Congratulations, you just became a real-life netrunner by modifying the Cyberpunk 2077 in-game configuration files. Now, as we did a full rebind for the F key, you can customize and change the other keys you want. Current lock keys include the arrow keys I, O, J, K, M, P and possibly others. I'll try to update the article with more information in the future. In the meantime, thank you for watching, give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Overflowing,